know this next one, please sing along. Showcase to really start to engage and see all your beautiful, beautiful faces. I'm glad we're doing that right now. This one is called I.L.Y. If you know, please tell me. Everyone sees everything.
beautiful.
Really, really don't want to do this, but I'm going to take off my jacket. It's too hot in here. I can't see you guys because my sweat is covering my face.
So good, I love you, babe, so bad.
You guys doing okay? This next song I'm about to sing, and this is the showcase, so it's supposed to be intimate. Like this. I don't really have anything set. I just talk as I go, and it's amazing to see all your beautiful faces and interact. Your eyes look so beautiful from up there. This next one I wrote many, many years ago. It was the last song of my first EP, solo EP. This song is called Lonely. Thank you. How this whole album came about. Moth. Yeah. I mean, if you want to yell out, shit, you can. Yes, it's okay. Okay, but I do want to tell you the story. So one day, I was in Korea. It was a hot summer day, just like this, so freaking hot. And then I was sitting outside of the convenience store. And you know, Korean convenience stores, they usually have this big sign that lights up really bright. And because it's Korea and it's humid, there's so many bugs around there, right? Mosquitoes, little flies, and moths. Yeah. So I decided that I was just gonna chill there, just get some air, and then I saw this huge, huge ass moth, like this big, this big. It was flying around, and honestly, I was scared of it. So I was keeping an eye out. I didn't want that shit to come near me. I was ready. I was gonna fight it off, actually. But as I was keeping an eye on this moth was going around in circles, and it finally landed on the sign. And when it landed on the sign, the bright light shined right through the moth. And then when that happened, I got to see the moth's true print. It was very beautiful. I've never seen anything like it before. I honestly thought at that moment it was more beautiful than a butterfly's print. And then it got me to think, moths and butterflies are like the same insects, right? Same category. But they have such a different perception. Butterflies, they fly in the daytime, touchable, beautiful. People perceive them as just these things that you want to just have on your fingers and take a photo with. But on the other hand, moths, they're nocturnal. People think they're disgusting. People are scared of them. And the first thing they do when they see a moth is like, I'm gonna kill that. Right? So then, that really got me to think that at the end of the day, maybe some of us just need a little bit of light to shine through us, to show our true beauty. And that's what the whole album is about. Right, Antonio? So we're gonna play you guys. Yes. Give it to me with some love. Stand up, please. Yes. So we're gonna play you guys the first track of the new album. And I want you guys to take a breather. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. We're gonna play the instrumental. And we're really gonna get in this mood. Dreaming, flying in the nighttime, up at night.
Like just inside my mouth, quenching my tongue.
Much better, I believe.
She was hot!
So this next song, this next song is a song about living in the modern life. I wrote this song as a reminder for everybody. I wanted to remind you that living in the modern life is a little hard. Living in the modern life means you see all these information that you don't want to see, maybe sometimes you want to see. You have everything and anything that you could look up on the internet and find. Right or wrong information, doesn't matter. So what happens is you start seeing all these beautiful things of other people, only the good side of other people in their lives. That you forget how to deal with your emotions that are very normal as a human being. For example, being angry, being frustrated, being sad, being happy, all these things are meant to be felt. Just being humans, we feel these things and we deal with them every day, and that's okay. It does not mean that we're in a special need, in special care, it just means we're being human. So then what happens is you see all these good parts of other people's lives that you think that you're the only one going through this suffering. But you're not. We all are. We all are. And that's why I wrote this song. so I could remind you guys that it's okay to feel these feelings. So I want you guys to sing with me on this one. And when you sing, when you say, fuck this modern life, I want you guys to mean it from your heart. That's good. Let's try. My middle name is a Rose. Congratulations. I'm the beast, be my beauty. I'll be the beast, you could be the beauty. Sorry, I can't see that far. Yes, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for coming, guys. This is beautiful. Honestly, we'll be back with the rose and you know what it is. Okay, I'll read one more. Mr. I will hit thirst. No, I'm not gonna read it. Okay, so we got one more song left. This is our last song. If you know it, sing it, enjoy it. Thank you so much for having me. I'll see you guys with the rose. Get in there, guys. Yeah, get in there. Yeah, Brent, Kenobi, Antonio, Serbis. All right. Ready? I'll count it. Sadie, where's Sadie? Is she far away? Oh, she's not here. Okay. On three, guys. One, two, three.